was Houston, Texas, 1958. And I was looking for work from state to state. But the man said, son, you're way too young. There's jobs to be done working offshore. I caught a 64-footer to a Grand Isle rig. I told him I was 18 just to get the gig. $2.50 an hour, steak and a shower. Energy was power working offshore. Hey. It's a long way out just to trust your love. It's a long way down just to bring it back up. Lining up a run, I was lining up another when that one was done. Yeah, when the sunset bled, the gulf turned red. Two men to a bed, working offshore. It was 10 days on and 5 days off. Yeah, my back was getting strong, my head was getting soft. I lost a finger in a chain, I had to retrain. A little pain from my game, working offshore. Yeah, it's a long way out just to trust your love. It's a long way down just to bring it back up. You got to bring it back up. You got to bring it back up. So I packed it up in 1959. I went back to school to get what's mine. And I heard then 18 of my friends that never came in from working offshore. No telling how many men have fallen. And now it's $2.50, what, $3 a gallon? You're standing in that line, just keep it in mind, there's men still dying. Working offshore. It's a long way out just to trust your love. It's a long way down just to bring it back up. Bring it back. Bring it back up, child. You got to bring it back up. You got to bring it back up. For those, you got to bring it back up.